Here I have Cubot KingKong 7, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly you should open settings, then you should go to the system section and go to the reset options, select erase all data factory reset. And tap erase all data, then once again, and after that device will be restarted in about a minute or so. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.